Hey guys, Darkflame64. So I was having a little trouble with my game capture card, and I'm making this video just in case it helps anybody else out in the future. It actually was a simple fix, and I was thinking about it, and so it makes a lot of sense as to how this is fixed. So the problem was, you can see right here, I'm having frame rate issues. Check on the top right corner right here. Before, and you can hear that little crackling sound it makes once in a while. It's really annoying. The camera's trying to focus here, but. So I uninstalled it, reinstalled the software. I reset my settings, which now sucks because I have to reprogram all my settings again. Everything's back to default. You can see that little sound, popping sound, is actually making the audio spike quite a bit. So if I was to record this, the frame rate would be really choppy and the audio would be really, really staticky, probably, more than likely. I mean, it would probably sound okay, but it'd have a popping sound that would probably annoy a lot of people. So anyways, my frame rate is all wrong and my audio is all wrong. And after messing with it and uninstalling, reinstalling the software, I realized that the capture cable itself is actually not directly connected to the laptop. And that's the problem, is when you're dealing with video and video recording, especially from a capture card, you want to be always directly connected to your device. There goes that popping sound. Really spiked the audio. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut the program down. There's that. See how the audio just spikes like that? That's crazy. So I'm going to close it out. I'm going to unplug it, which I think is, I've been doing it this way. I don't think there's any way to safely remove it. So yeah, I'm just going to unplug it. I'm gonna connect it directly to the laptop. There we go. I'll open up the software again. Game Capture HD. And now it's reading the capture card. As you can see, the error is gone. Well, what happened? Of course, something happened. Why did the program close out? Anyways, let's reopen the program. Somehow it closed. I don't know why it closed, but there we go. So as you can see, I'm not getting error anymore for the frame rate issues. There is no spiking in the sound. Actually, there's no sound coming from the game at all. So that's an easy fix. I'm just wanting to post this video in case it helps anybody else out, because sometimes the little dumb things like this are the ones that are the most annoying. Like I said, I uninstalled the software, reinstalled it a couple times, and then I reset all my settings and it was still coming up with the error until I realized that all it was the cable was not plugged in where it should be. So whenever you're dealing with video capture, cameras, anything like that, anything to do with video, it's probably best to just directly connect it to your device. That way you have the less of a chance of dropping frames. So all right guys, Dark Flame out. I hope this video helps anybody out there, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. We'll get to game on.